My boy.
Who gon' bring my crown? Woo! And who gon' try to f-
Hey, what's crackin', man? It's your boy G, giving it back at it with another YouTube video. You like that? You know what I mean? I like how I said that, man. Today, the first week that I was consistent, and you guys like the consistency, leave a like down below, you know what I'm saying? And don't forget to subscribe, the subscribe button somewhere in the bottom, you know what I'm saying? You know, I just gotta say, I love the support from the NL squad, you know what I mean? And even if you aren't NL squad, I just wanna say is, you know, if you're not part of the NL squad, hit the subscribe button right now and join the most lit family on YouTube, the most lit squad on YouTube, because that's what we are, man. Z Nation, NL Squad, whatever y'all want to call us, we are out here doing our things and we're making waves, man. I can't wait to hopefully fly out to the Netherlands here in the future to meet all you guys, man. It's in the works. I'm thinking of ways of fundraising my way to get out there and host an event like I did for my community. I want to do that for the local communities in the Netherlands, where I can showcase some of these local rappers' talents and put a performance on for them. And I just want to do that because you guys are family, my biggest fan base, and I just want to show my appreciation to you by, you know, flying out there and hosting an event like that. That'd be something really cool. So I'm working on something. I'm trying to finagle some things to, you know, make this happen, but it will happen in due time. So, you know, with that being said, let's just get straight into the video. I'm doing a lot of rambling and talking, whatever. You know, y'all want to see me react to Young Felix. You know what we're going to do? We're going to react to Young Felix. So, this is Young Felix, Loco, featuring Poke and Dope Boy. You know, I know Dope Boy. I love this song, Cartier, you know. So, you know, I have high expectations for this song. So, you know, we're just gonna get straight into it, man. Enough stalling. And don't forget to cop your merch. In the description below, there will be a link called ericskaart.com. Check it out. Click the Up To It tab. And, you know, buy yourself a Z gift shirt, man. It's popping. I'm not even gonna lie. So, you know what? Let's get straight into this.
This andere train. Loco, loco motif. This andere train.
Hey.
Loco, loco motif.
Hey. You know, I'll be honest right now, I know I stopped right when the beat was about to drop, but I never seen Young Felix before, so you know, I think he's got to slip back here. The way that beat came in though, hey. Okay.
Right.
Whoa.
Right.
Okay, I kind of like it, man. Swag, man. I got a little swag to it. He got a little own style, a little finesse to it. That's what I'm talking about, man. That's what I like to see. Hey. Right?
Loco locomotif. This andere train. Loco locomotif.
Tell me if I'm wrong, but in the clubs, I bet when they play this song, girls go crazy. Talking about twerking, throwing that thing back. I bet they go crazy, man. It's... They had that just beat, you know what I'm saying?
Hey.
Ah, I like that flow that you did with that beat. Rewind that, let me get that. Yeah.
Hey.
I like that. Hey. Okay. What else?
anders mag je niet verder.
Dit is een andere trein.
Loco, locomotief.
Hey.
Dit is een andere trein.
Loco, locomotief.
Dit is een andere
trein. This song is catchy, I'm not gonna lie.
Loco, locomotief.
Hey, 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 oh, 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 hey, hey, hey,
y'all make that, that's a new dance, man. Y'all send me y'all videos on Instagram talking about, hey, oh, reverse, oh, what's up, what's up? I bet y'all never seen that before, eh? Oh, oh. Yeah, send me your videos on Instagram at ZGive. I figure it'll be up. Instagram right there, you know what I'm saying? At Z underscore underscore give, you know what I'm saying? And my Twitter, y'all can send me there. So, you know, I'm not disappointed in this track at all. Young Felix on production, low key, I thought he was gonna start rapping, but I forgot, you know, like, Felix is a producer, so why would he rap? Yes, duh. But, I like the beat. I like this new guy, Poke. Y'all, coming down some tracks that I can listen to, react to for y'all by Poke. What's your favorite one by him? And I know Dope Boy got some new content out, and I want to know the top songs from him right now as we speak. So coming down both of those tracks y'all want me to react to. You know, like I said, don't forget to cop your merch in the description below at ericsonart.com. And don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And thank you if you are subscribed. And join the NL squad, man. Because we, like I said, we are the biggest lit family in the NL, what I'm saying. So, you know what? With that being said, if you ain't up to it, you ain't down to it, then what you gonna do with it?